Hello guys, Merry Christmas. It is said that a journey of 1,000 miles begins by a step. Step by step, we have been updating you of everything going on in the Claret Youth Center. Today, we have finished the first phase of the painting, and now we have placed the machines that will be used in the carpentry workshop. Different kinds of machines. Do not ask me the name of these machines. I do not know. I am not a carpenter, but I know these are excellent machines. Those machines will be transferred to this place. It is just being completed. This work is possible. We have our procurator, Reverend Father Conrad, who is here. We have the boss of the delegation of Cameroon, Father Elise. But again, we have the person, the engineer, the person thinking of the work to be done. That is Mr. George. The workers are doing so well. Bonjour, vous ça va? Comment va le travail? Ça va, ça c'est bien. We're just greeting them and asking them how the work is going. They say it's going to be okay. They say ça va aller means everything is going to move on fine. We love eating chicken, and so here in the Claret Youth Center, the poultry is already finished. This is the poultry in two compartments. The first compartment, when we bring day-old chicks, this will be the heating compartment here for the heating of the day-old chicks for 21 days. Then they will be transferred here for growing up, and it will take again about 25 more days. That's altogether 45 to 46 days. And the chicken will be okay for eating on the table. So this is here, this is the poultry, which is already completed and just waiting for the birds to be put here. It's going to be a very wonderful chicken farm. The Claret Youth Center Pigry has 4 major compartments and 1 storeroom. The different compartments will be having pigs. We are still going to add the iron doors. We'll have the pigs that will be inside. Here, it will take at least 2 to 3. The same thing here, the same thing here. But here is the bigger compartment. It's going to take very many pigs. This is the Claret Youth Center Pigry, which is almost completed. Then this place here, this room over here, that's where we'll be keeping the feed. The feed, the shots, the vaccinations, everything here for the pigs. Our pigs will be treated very, very often. And we are going to make everything clean. Yeah, because so that the pigs should have a very nice environment to grow well. Thank you guys. Let's keep going. Claret Youth Center is a reality. Again, Merry Christmas to you.